What do we do today, guys? On the Western Front.